Hi, I thought I'd catch you up on a few things. It has been, as usual, a busy time, but something that's been of particular interest to me in what we've been doing of late is some work around those kids in care. You know, those state kids that have been removed from their parents for whatever reason, but predominantly because they're not safe and they're not being well looked after. So those children go into state care, into foster families, some amazing foster people that look after them, and we want these kids to have a home for life. We want them to be in permanent care and a family that loves them and will support them through the highs and the lows. So we've removed some of the barriers around what actually prevents people taking these kids on permanently. So we pay the legal costs, we give them an upfront payment of $2,500, we help some of the mediation between them and the birth parents, we, you know, just sort of take care of some of that sort of stuff that comes up for them. It's a really positive initiative. Watch this space for a few more. I think it's one of the most important things that certainly I can do as minister is show leadership in this area and make sure that we've got new initiatives coming up that support those most very vulnerable children that need us the most. On a lighter note, I spent my morning this morning cooking chicken, leek and potato soup on Good Morning Show, and must admit that I had lots of fun, and it was quite an experience spending my time with Esther, who is my new best friend, and laughed a lot and quite enjoyed it. So I still love my job and I'm still absolutely buzzing about what we can do. Every day I think we're taking a step forward in the right direction, and it's an absolute privilege to be here. So thanks to you all for checking on in. See you again soon.